Okay, boys, you here?
Yep.
You listening?
Yep.
Exodus chapter 20, the Ten Commandments, tablet 2. This is God the Father speaking. The Son speaks a bit later. As we move from a heavenwards love to an earthwards love, we come to commandment 5.
Honor your father and your mother so that they may live long in the land that the Lord your God is giving you.
What does it mean that if you honour your father and your mother, you'll live long in the land?
You go to heaven.
What, if you honour me and mummy?
And you get eternal life.
For honouring me and mummy?
You live longer?
So people who have a happy home life do actually tend to live longer, but I think much more is going on here than that. See, the land in the Bible is a symbol of eternal life. So, if mothers and fathers are teaching their children about trusting in the Lord so that they can inherit the promised land, and if the children are obeying their parents as they hear about inheriting eternal life, the heavenly land, then of course they will live long in the land because they're receiving the message about salvation and eternal life that they're hearing at home. So in one way, if you do honour your mother and father, you will live long in the land. This is also about, is this faith of ours real to us? We're to start being Christians around those who are in our houses, those who are closest to us. Because if we do it there when we're at home, we know we're not faking and we're on the way to the promised land. Because at home, no one's really watching, no one to show off to. It's just us being us. A redeemed church member shows the love of Christ to their closest friends and family. And then we'll know we're on the way to the promised land. And by the way, if you've got terrible parents, talk to your church family on how to obey them. They'll help. Commandments 6 to 9. Let's bundle them together. Commandment 6.
You shall not murder.
Commandment 7.
You shall not commit adultery.
Commandment 8.
You shall not steal.
Commandment 9.
You shall not give false testimony against your neighbour. That you spelt wrong.
I didn't spell it wrong. That's an American Bible, but well noticed. On one level, this is saying church members don't murder people. We don't betray our partners. We don't steal change from shopkeepers. We don't steal from the government. We don't steal movies. We don't steal music from the internet. We don't lie about our taxes. We don't tell lies about others. But this whole chapter is about something deeper. Why are we stealing things that fade away quickly when we've got the joy and treasures of heaven coming, which will last forever? Why are we so earthy? If we do sin in these ways, and we are being earthy, we need to tell our church family quickly, and they'll help us walk in the light again. Jesus is better than money and the thrill of lying. We just need help to remember it. And last, number 10, let's read it together, verse 17.
You shall not covet your neighbor's house. You shall not covet your neighbor's wife or his male or female servant, his ox or donkey or anything that belongs to your neighbor.
I suppose I might include a duck. Number 10 is asking, are we content with what the Lord has given to us this day? This is the point of the whole law given to Moses. Commandment 1 says, be satisfied with God's presence, his face, his image, his son. And Commandment 10 says, and don't get your ultimate satisfaction from anything else. Stop dreaming about living your neighbor's life. I'll end with this thought. Imagine, boys, that there is actually someone that lived out the Ten Commandments perfectly. What a good person and trustworthy they would be. How we would love to meet him and share life with him and learn from him. Would he even share his goodness with us? The answer is yes. These commandments, boys, are basically a lovely biography of the Lord Jesus Christ. Christ is the culmination of the law, so that there may be righteousness for everyone who believes. He can share all his goodness with us today and teach us the way everlasting. Exodus 20, the Ten Commandments, Tablet